Go.
Yay, it is school holidays and we are on the adventure of a lifetime with our whole family in Dubbo at Discovery Parks. And guess what? Yes, I'm caravanning. So we're about 2 to 3 days in, and I know you might have watched the segment on today's show this morning showing how I organize the caravan, but I wanted to give you a bit of an in-depth look and see how I've been utilizing everything and how if I wasn't organized, I probably would have packed it in within the first 24 hours. So come on in and take a look. I'm going to show you kind of my five top areas, okay? First of all, number one, it was so important that I installed these white magic eye hooks, okay? This has been so good because every time someone comes in from outside, there's a place to put their jackets. Now, these eye hooks are great from Howard's Storage World because I can move them wherever I want, so, and whatever height I want. There's no screwing. There's no nailing. It's done with nano suction and voila, hook is done. Jacket is on, and instead of it being all over the place. Okay, that's number one, one of my favorite tips. Whoa, jacket fell off, but not the hook. Number two, I wanted to have all the clothing organized. So I've used smart store containers all over the clothing area and labeled. So here's area, I've got undergarments up there. Then I've got cards and all that kind of stuff up there, kids' games. Number two, we've done the clothing. Now, number three, we have the Mari baskets and Amina baskets from Howard's Storage World. These are great because, as you can see, I have open snacks in here. And I didn't want to bring Ziploc bags or elastic bands or clips, or I don't have too much room in here, so I have to use every little space wisely. So I've used these Amina containers because not only are they stackable, not only do they have a handle, but they're also airtight and food safe. I also have the Mari baskets up here for Sharpies, Kids Craft. Actually, I'm using my pods in here for my, you know, the lemon, capsicum. I'm actually using the avocado one in there right now. Batteries and chargers, torches. That's been amazing as well. So I can just grab it at night. Kids go out with their torches and they are having a ball. As you can see, they're not even around me right now. Kids in caravan parks just mix with other kids. They're having the best time. I've never seen them have. So they're outside playing on this big jumpy pillow thing the whole time. It's quite amazing. Okay, pantry. Come on, pantry. Let's do this. Now, I've used the Fellies and the Flip Tights. We've gone through quite a bit of food, so it's the third day. But the most important thing is you don't have to label so much in this type of pantry for a caravan. As long as it's clear and airtight, everyone can see what's going on in here. I didn't have to put in too much work. As well as, again, I'm using the White Magic Eye Hook for the Glad Wrap and the paper towel. I wanted to clear off the bench. Something else I want to show you guys that we didn't get to explain well enough, I think, on the Today Show, was these Mimi organizers. Now, you've seen me use them once. You've seen me use them twice. You've probably seen me use them about 10 million times when I organize homes. But there's a reason behind it, is because the Mimi organizers are simply gold. So what they've done here is now I've got everything. I've got my mugs in here, all in one area, secure, not falling all over the place. I've had my cups. Then I have my plates and bowls. So I've stacked them vertically, actually, like this. We've just got some in the sink right now. And then I have the wine glasses. So everything is really just easy. It's like I've inserted drawers in here. It's awesome. So, as you know, love a Mimi organizer. Now, under the sink, people don't give a lot of thought about it, but I wanted to show you, I've installed the Joseph Door Store 4-piece. These knives are not only amazing, but they also stick with adhesive just on the door of the kitchen, so they're safe, secure, not roaming around the cutlery drawer. I've also got the sort and go bin in here that has this awesome handle that we can just take out and we can dump because there's heaps of bins outside. So we just can go and take our rubbish out. Okay, next one. Come on, Ryan, up you go. Let's go. Now, the next thing I want to show you was the kids' area, just their clothes. Some simple items I used were the totes in here. So we've got scarves and beanies. I've got pajamas. All the kids' pajamas are in here. I've got, and then I've got a drawer for each child. So they have their undies, socks, tops and pants all in their own drawer. Most importantly, this part was to label, okay? Something you might have missed but is full is a pop-up laundry basket from Howard Storage. As you can see, it's already full because they have been jumping on that bouncy pillow outside for at least 4 hours a day and having sand fights and playing cops and robbers and all these other games, bull rush with all the kids in the caravan park. Absolutely essential pop-up laundry basket. If we had 6 people in this space with dirty laundry all over the place, it would be holiday over for me. Last couple of things I wanted to show you was I have a toothbrush, like a bathroom caddy in here, and I had to put up a toilet roll holder in here. Again, white magic, really simple tweaking items I did in here, just some really simple tweaks. But you know, I'm the expert, so I want you guys to come along on this journey with me. Try some things out, like try caravanning out, try camping out, but most importantly, an organized holiday is a relaxed holiday. So get organized, get a caravan, and have some fun.